God bless you, dearly beloved. This is Rhyme of Grace Devotional by Pastor Austin Donald. Today, the 23rd day of August 2021. Topic: Trust in the Lord. Psalm 118, verse 8 and 9. It is better to trust in the Lord than to put confidence in man. It is better to trust in the Lord than to put confidence in princes. Hallelujah. Over the years, God has earned our trust. And no matter how we see it, it's better to trust in the Lord than to trust man or ourselves. Remember, the arms of flesh will fail, but God will never fail. Proverbs chapter 3, verse 5 and 6 says, our trust in God should be with all our hearts. This means with undivided attention or reservations. It means with undivided attention or reservations, without alternatives. God is the only basket you can put all your eggs and not be disappointed. God may lead you to do something that your human understanding cannot fathom, like God's instruction to Abraham in Genesis chapter 12, verse 1. You have to obey like Abraham did, because God knows what is best for you. He sees the end from the beginning. Whether it's convenient or not doesn't matter. Whether it seems foolish or not doesn't matter either. Because God uses the foolish things of this world to confound the wise. So, put your head knowledge and qualifications aside when dealing with God. They can sometimes betray your trust and faith in God, thereby becoming a stumbling block to you. May God grant you understanding. Shalom. Let us pray. Thank you, dear Lord, for reminding me again of the need to trust fully in you. Help me, Lord, never to put my trust in man or myself, but in you. Thank you because I know my confidence in you will never be disappointed. In Jesus' mighty name, amen. Have a good day and keep taking dominion.